Aaron Stevenson, May 23rd, 2009. It's been 2 weeks since it happened. I cannot sleep. I see her in my thoughts. It plays over and over. Her cry for help echoes throughout my mind. I should have done something to stop it. I know what I must do.